both. Alarms na.
Sana ba? No, I think my brother would be able to answer more. So far as the position of our local party, one single is concerned. So out a statement in that respect, have done.
Yeah, as I said, earlier.
Sir, excuse.
We will announce our national alliances candidates well after the November 15 deadline. But as I was asked earlier, if we were seriously considering Yorbe as our choice, we are, of course, seriously considering. I would not have been in Barili or Manok if you were not seriously considering Yorbe as the one single candidate for the president. Let's wait for the deadline after November 15th, and one single will take its choice. But nobody can remain his thoughts that he says, importante, mucho sa tapo. And I really appreciate that because I think, I don't know, I may be wrong, but he's the first presidential or Trump that have gone to the sectors that have been affected by this COVID-19. Can be done on a national scale if he said may mga good practices ko pwedeng scale na entire country. So I think he is going in the right direction. That's all I can say. Going in the right direction. And he is talking to the right sector. He is making the right moves.
Is he wearing the right color?
And he's wearing the right color.
Just asking.
And later on, you will see the right sign.
Well, I say, kayo, hindi na pa kayong nakasama ng government. Ay, it is not for me to answer. Kayo mismo mag-observe. O anong reaction ng mga tao? Yun lang.
And to think that seeing the first sorting of your main speech, and I was surprised to see the reaction in the very far flung areas, as I would your main, meaning yes, it hit a certain resonates in your